camera off my desk. I forgot.
Susan, you look fabulous.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay. Sure. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. Are they ready? You ready?
Who's coming?
Got yours?
Huh?
Yours got yours?
No, I don't have mine.
Right now.
get along with everybody. I think it was so much.
That's all right. I didn't feel it.
No, sorry, Gary.
Deb, you don't mind if, do you want me to take this?
What's that arc, Lynn?
The thing is, I'm too far.
Oh,
blow the house in. I'll go up on the roof and come down the chimney. And I'll catch the three little pigs.
Can you people wait for a minute before I ever act on the phone with a customer?
Okay, good.
I've got to change.
Hey. You see, I'm sorry, Rosemary.
We're going out.
Dolphin Waters from Melrose Park. There's Mischievous, Running Deer, Indian Creek. Miss Print, Charity Holdings, from Children. Here comes Miss Post, Swifty King, from Madison Ford.
Miss Calculate.
Miss Calculate, Pilot Light, from Eagle Lake. Miscellaneous, Texie Dallas, from Gwynnie Downs. And Miss Management. From far away, not far enough.
I go with Miss Manager. What was her number? Oh, I might have it.
Now we have the gown competition and questions. First we have Miss File wearing a nice gown from Gianardi's. Miss File, what is your goal in life?
I'd like to teach accounting in space.
Thank you. Next we have Mischievous wearing a gown from Salvation Army. Mischievous.
Yes.
What is the most rewarding aspect of your job?
Like, I get to spend other people's money and it's like better than a day at the mall.
Miss Print, wearing a gorgeous gown from McTie Weiss. Miss Print, what do you enjoy most about working in the accounting department here at Progress?
Oh, I know. It's all those parties and free lunches.
Thank you. Miss Post, wearing a nice gown from the basement of King of Prussia. Miss Post, what is your ultimate joy in life?
Well, the most important thing and the ultimate joy of my life is when the computers go down and I go home!
Next we have Miss Calculate. Mm-hmm. Wearing a nice gown for Maine Herdman. Miss Calculate, what made you choose the accounting profession?
Well, Burger King was getting like real boring and drive-thru was such a pain.
Miscellaneous, wearing a fantastic gown from Acme. Miscellaneous, what are your two favorite things?
My two favorite things are co-ed aerobics and early morning training sessions.
Miss Management, where are you? Wearing a gown from Gay Lawrence. What is your perfume? Sweat? Miss Management, what is your idea of a perfect date?
My idea of a perfect date is where me and my boyfriend debit and credit all night long.
Seven lovelies are going to do the talent competition together.
We're not together. I know.
We're back here.
Go.
You're right. You missed it. Have the judges chosen?
You are the winners of the judges chosen. Yeah. I like this. Okay.
Thank you. We have the winners here. We will start with the third runner-up. Should show the award yet. I know when it comes. Third runner-up is Miss Calculate. Award is an eraser to keep all your mistakes away from your brush.
That's killing us.
Excuse me. Our second runner-up. We're now down to six. Second runner-up is. Mischievous. There's your prize. You can go to work in the future.
Or you part.
I don't know. Look at the bright side of it. First runner-up must take place of the winner in case of any problems. The first runner-up is Miss Print. Your award is a calculator. Don't do that. Short of now, suspense. Which one of these lovely, well, lovely three or four ladies will be misaccounting for the next year, for the next fiscal year, or whatever it turns out to be soon. And the winner is Miss Management. Gets a scholarship, $49 for an AIB course. All right, ladies, let's put on our crown. There, something.
It's going to take
think is
nervous.